What up, YouTube fans? This is Zubi Masters returning to my Let's Play of Xenoblade Chronicles 2.
And arrived.
We've never been here before, have we? Smells fresh.
It must have sensed our skills.
Light man!
Ready to charge!
Eagle eye! Wicked arm!
Yeah! Ha!
Yes!
Ha! Ha!
See? We really
get it!
Of the brave back in the house.
I hope things went well.
Well, I felt something open.
Just let me know if anyone needs saving.
I withdraw reluctantly.
Roger that.
Moving out. My blood boils. As long as I get to five.
Moving out!
Boss Buster Band! Let's go bag some tyrants. Let's go! Follow the scent of danger!
Just remember to have fun!
Mercenaries have a sort of bad rep, don't they?
I can handle it.
I hope you'll pray for my safe return. I hereby call you the Tingling Truth. Free dumplings all around.
Thank you.
No! We lost the upper hand!
Raging charge!
Why not? Ha!
Yep! Blow him down!
The enemy's element is now!
A painful defeat!
Let's keep it up!
Easy peasy!
There is no time to be basking in the afterglow.
Poppy! You're up!
Poppy, got it! Both friends, hold tight!
Let's go!
Rex and the Aegis? What are they doing?
Unless... Open fire! Don't let them near!
From here, okay?
Okay!
We're in a good spot. Let's go!
I've locked on. Siren!
Did it work?
It's stopped.
Our chum's only gone and done it.
Poppy, do Tora proud.
No problem at all, Master Pawn.
Eminence, the Amp Towers are...
Curse those fools. Do you even know what you've done?
Why?
What are you hanging around here for? Go!
That voice. Meg? That you?
You're chasing Jin and Malos, right? I said go!
Why would you...
Beats me. I don't even know anymore.
Mikhail...
I really hate this world. Like, really. And humans, most of all.
You used to be human.
But you know what? There were people I loved, once. When I look at you guys, it reminds me of them. I wonder if the people I loved were still around. Would things be different? I wonder that.
And I start doubting myself.
Mikhail?
It's Rex, right?
Yeah.
Have you found your answer?
I have, and it's pretty spectacular.
I see. Well then, I'll leave Jin to you. Now go. Get after him already. Tell him your answer. Time to end this. Ha! Ah!
Take me for!
What happened? Are you alone?
Looks like the only survivor. These burn patterns don't look like Malice's handiwork. Must have been humans. Looting and pillaging while the world burns.
Hey, it's okay. Would you like to come with us? You don't have to worry. Really. We're all good people. Promise.
Can you walk? You can. Good going. Forgive us, Jin. We're going on ahead.
Mikhail!
Do
I'm sure it'll work out great.
I'll shine on the front line, too!
With my skills. I will do my best to prove my worth. I hope I won't disappoint.
Okay, where are we off to?
My blood boils.
New locale.
I've gained a new memory.
Okay, bring it on. New enemy in the mix.
What do you see?
What do I see? I see a bunch of people struggling to stay alive. Same as almost everyone else on Allrest right now.
Zeke, have you ever taken a person's life?
Can't say I have. Never seen the need for it myself.
Oh?
Why does anyone kill others? Because they're in your way, or because you can't bear the sight of them? You kill because you're weak. But I'm not weak, so I don't need to kill anyone. And I don't mean physically, yeah? I mean in here.
I suppose that makes me weak then. But that weakness is why I'm standing here today.
So you hate them, humans?
No. I hate this world.
Fans, this is
Chum.
Huh?
Do you like this world?
What?
Just give me a straight answer.
Yeah. Sure, there's plenty of room for improvement. But then, there's also plenty of stuff that's awesome.
What about us?
Huh?
Oh, I think Shaled's about to propose. What?
Fleabag! I mean, how do you feel about us, people?
Whew, I was worried then.
You should be so lucky. Anyway, what's your answer?
Ooh, that's a tough one. People can be fun to be around, but sometimes they're hard to deal with. And then there's mean types, like that banner.
For sure.
But life's about taking the good with the bad, right? So yeah, I like people. And I like myself, and I'm people.
All right, Big Ed.
I see. Well, that's you all over. I'm relieved.
What?
Well,
hmm?
Suppose a guy who hated himself had the power that you do. If someone like that were to meet the architect, I wouldn't be surprised if they wished for the whole world to disappear.
What have we here?
In my experience,
I know quite a bit.
What have we here?
What's up, Jin?
So this is where it ends.
Huh? You say something?
No. I'll stay here. You go fulfill our goal.
What are you saying? We promised we'd go together, didn't we?
We did, once.
You okay?
I'm just waiting.
For the boy.
I was told to wait. I'll be watching. All of you.
Are you sure?
I am.
You wouldn't happen to be Ornelia's former blade, would you?
Ornelia? No, I'm...
From the Territorial Defense Corps! It's you!
What?
Oh, I remember him well. Even though I was knee-high to a grasshopper back then. With that sword slung across your back, you were so cool. If you hadn't come when you did, our village would have been... Oh, yes! The house you used to live in is still out there on the outskirts.
House. This long war for independence will soon come to an end. It is not only the war that will soon be over. Her life, too, is about to end. And when she meets her end, so too will I. Unsullied by her death, I will merely return to my core. To await my eventual reawakening. I will sleep as at the end of any other day. When I awake, will I be the same person as before? If the architect does indeed exist, I wish I could ask him, who am I truly? Whence did I come? Whither am I headed? If I were a pray this journal finds its way to you. Trusting that it will, I will use these last words to pass down a means of carving the bond between myself and my partner into this flesh. This is how it is done.
My, how terribly desolate. I heard it's been 90 years, but... what is it? Did you remember something?
No. It's nothing.
Really? That's too bad. I would have liked to have learnt about the old you.
I am... who I am. I do not change. You came.
Jin!
Are you alone? Where's Malix?
He went ahead.
Well then, what are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
For us? Are you trying to stop us going after Malos?
Perhaps. I want to see for myself. If this world has any will of its own, which one would it choose? You or Malos?
Then, you should let us pass.
That I cannot do.
But why? In your state, you should barely be able to stand. You know, if we fight now, you'll...
You see, I killed my mother. But I made a promise. I'll do whatever it takes to fulfill this desire.
Even if it means your death.
Gladly.
Jin.
It looks like we won't get past without a fight. Chum,
seems so. We'll give it all we've got. Come on!
Yes, it should be. Come at me, boy!
Let's show them a thing or three.
Bring it on!
Bring it to the sickening!
Yes. Rolling smash!
Been over long ago.
Neo
Ultra Slam.
Redemption.
Overload Skyward Slam.
Gotcha. Yeah. Sega Slam. No. Water Flower.
Empty moment.
Don't give them a moment's
Ultra
rest.
Ultra Slam.
Gotcha. Yeah.
This Neo. Might work.
Gram Smash. Yes. No one down.
I got this!
Electric circuit!
Bullet punch! Don't get me really with the eyes!
Let your mind just sweat!
Everyone's going to stop! You should step back!
I'm alone!
You will not fall here!
I made a promise to him!
You are alive!
Third stage! Awesome! Yeah.
Yes!
Why not?
Indeed.
Neo!
Zero though!
Much appreciated.
Next one!
It's the moment!
I can't get into it!
It won't be that easy.
I'll go on your mark.
Gotcha!
Ready,
no!
Eagle!
Ultra Slash!
Much
much appreciated.
Armor failed!
Break!
Theory,
drawing
why
enemy
not?
Fire is my role.
Skyward raging! Charge!
Corset is
all our power is
let's give him the final treatment.
Just let me know if you need assistance.
You still got it, but so do we. Oh, no, you don't.
The power to manifest what you imagine. Truly awesome. That power comes from the architect. Why do you wield it for mortal sake?
To get to Elysium.
And then what? Open it up to humans? Share it out between them?
Do you even need to ask? Obviously!
And then what? Can't you see where that leads?
What are you saying?
Humans will make Elysium into another Moritha. Just as they did with Torna 500 years ago.
I won't let that happen!
And after you die, what then? Who will stop the inevitable?
Isn't that the reason that you blades exist?
What?
And when I'm not around to stand by you in that effort, someone else will! That's right. When a person dies, that's it for them. But their thoughts and memories will always be passed on to someone else. Isn't that the same with you blades? Your past selves get passed down to someone else to become your new selves? Isn't that how you've always lived? We're no different!
From now on, I'll protect you. I'll keep you safe. Always.
Blades become titans when the time is up, and those titans give birth to many new blades, all while forming the world beneath our feet. It's awesome. It's enough to make me envious.
Envious? Of us?
So I'd like to ask the architect, Pyra, Mithra, all of you, why did he create all these incredible people? Actually, I think I might already know the answer. But I'd still like to check with the man himself.
To check your answer?
Yeah.
You believe you know the reason we exist?
Jin!
Akos, Pachuca.
Petroka.
I won't let you kill Jen.
Stand down, Petroka.
But...
it is over for us now. There is nothing more. We've done all that we have to.
Jin.
Nia?
Me? Your power. Can you use it on Jin?
Well, sure. It'll only be a temporary measure, but...
don't expect any thanks. We'll go back first and prep Jin for treatment. Akos, make yourself useful.
Yeah, I got it! Petroka!
You will climb no further.
What? Amalthus? Here? Why does he look like that?
If the architect did send blades down to this world, it was for my sake. To find and raise cores containing more powerful, wondrous, unparalleled data. That is why I created the cleansing procedure. Behold the culmination of my work!
You lunatic. He took the cores from all those blades. So that was the reason for the cleansing.
I am an agent of the architect's will.
What is he saying?
Delusions of grandeur.
You can't just decide stuff like that, dude. You're out of your damn mind.
It is no delusion. Have you forgotten the Aegis's power? That power. Is it not the Aegis's power to erase worthless things from existence? Is that not the architect's very will?
Pyramithra aren't like that.
I just realized. I know why Malos is so intent on scouring the world. It's you, Amalthus. Malos has become tainted by your influence.
So what if he has? What's the problem? You've had your little trip around Allrest. You've witnessed the state of Moritha. Mankind will never change, no matter how many millennia pass.
You're the one who won't change. That's exactly why you hate those who try to.
And why should I have to change? If I change, I lose everything. I lose my very self. Who in their right mind would accept such a fate? That's why.
You're weak, old man. The weakest of us all.
Petroka! You wanna... kill us, huh?
You're not human. Flesh eaters?
We were on our way to be transferred to Indol. My sister and I, from Tandil.
Sister?
Here.
the boy on the left, that was my driver. The right is Petrokas.
Petroka. Is that her name?
Yes. I'm Akos. Our drivers were brother and sister. That's why.
We're siblings too, you're saying? What a dumb notion. They're them, and we're us. No relation whatsoever.
Even so, these bodies contain the lives of two humans. We are connected.
I don't get why you bother.
Are you happy? I'm asking if it makes you happy, clinging to things like that.
That I don't know. But it's better than having nothing. It's important to me. And that gives me a reason to go on. To live for.
Akos, stop! He's... Akos!
Let me go! You monster!
How dare you! How dare you look down on me! You want your blade, whose very existence depends upon ours!
Rex! He's got Akos!
I'm on it! Not on my watch!
This is a strange situation. Fighting so hard to save a member of Torna.
Indeed, but it seemed like the right thing to do.
His aim is clear, and so is ours. Thanks.
Friend, welcome.
Poppy, now not time for kind manners.
I believe in returning favors. You owe me for that one. Much thanks.
How? Who do you people think you are?
Whoa!
Incorrigible whelps. Why would humans side with blades?
Is he slow? He thinks it's a side to pick? We share a bond, you numbskull. We're all friends here. We're in this thing together.
Bonds? A friendship? With these trinkets? Akos!
That was surprisingly painful. If I were still a blade, this wouldn't...
Join me.
Huh?
My name is Jin. I am just like you.
Stay right there. He's human. So we should be the ones to kick his ass.
I have a heart. No less human.
Then you better take good care of it. That's why you came here. Right?
Rex.
We're gonna break the 500-year-long curse right here.
Yeah.
Let's do it! Okay, time to take you down.
Now!
Don't get too carried away there, chum.
The enemy's attention.
Rolling smash!
Ha! You will never be here! You die here!
Well done. Maybe we're not. Focus!
Like you just
get me in the order!
Redemption!
Guilty Rose! Ha!
Ha! Break!
Ha!
Lane!
Meant to be doing just fine!
Maximum voltage! Blade combo, third stage.
Redemption. Much appreciated.
God, come to me!
This. Not until I've met the architect. Not until I've erased everything with my own hands.
What?
This is bad. The World Tree cannot take it.
Still standing after the incredible thrashing we gave him.
We must stop him.
What?
Jin! Pyra Rex!
Mithra. You.
Don't get me wrong, okay? I couldn't let him get your core too. That's all. With it, he'd be unstoppable.
Thank you.
All the crews, all the architects' words belong to me!
Nia, take care of them both.
I will. Jin, why didn't you kill me when I joined Rex and the others?
It wasn't a mistake, was it? Becoming the blade of someone you trust.
Jin.
I did that too, once. Rex, you have to stop Malus. He's still searching for his own identity. Tell him the answer you found.
Jin.
You should have died with Torna.
Let's end this now. Our duty has been handed down. Amalthus!
Your duty is as dust in the wind compared to my destiny.
Probably. After all, Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cores with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take it by force.
Not everyone's like that.
Oh, some give up prematurely, but the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that too was one face of humanity.
Why did you look so sad? That was you too, wasn't it?
Jin.
What a splendid soul you were, Jin.
Jin.
What a stench! They let beggars roam free in this town. You. You're a blade, aren't you? Where's your driver? Dead drunk in a ditch? No, somehow I don't think that's it. The name's Malos. I'm the same as you.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.